What's up, Art of Construction Tribe? Devin Tilley here, and we have a good one for you in studio today. What is your crystal ball for the future with technology in construction?
You mentioned earlier about the kids under the solar panels, and I want to come back to that for answering this, because I do think that the future of this platform is the innovation that's going to come from the fact that you can safely hack the home, right? So we're actually...
Which sounds kind of scary to us parents, too.
It does, yeah. But, you know, I did it, and my parents still love me.
Yeah.
So, but the slide you're talking about, I joke because, you know, the one kid's going to make a monitor system for his grandma, and we're actually going to do the health power supply. So, you know, UL 2108 is a lighting system. 924 is an emergency lighting system. Power supply for medical devices, another one. But on top of that, because you can have little cards where they can breadboard their own circuits, they can actually make their own hardware in addition to software. And I do think that that's going to be a really exciting part of this, is just opening it up and seeing what everybody makes. So there's a whole segment of what we're going to do that's around hacking it. But people who are already hacking it, I don't want the builders to see that, because they're going to be like, oh, wait, you can hack this? So the reality
is... Well, that's just the reality of the world we live in. And we're launching this whole thing called the AOCIT House, which is just simply as getting the right people into the right channel and protecting you and protecting them, because it's scary stuff if you go down that version, but it's super exciting if you actually open up the right way and bring the people in to actually make it work.
Right. That's why we say safely hack the home. The system, as a minimum, will protect the wires and it'll protect the circuits and won't burn your house down. The stuff that you can do on top of that layer, wide open.
Well, what is that one thing you want to leave our builders and affiliates to think about as they go out there to crush it and grow their business?
I think look at the history of the company. I think it's really important that you buy a product from a company that has a warranty that's as long as they've been around. I can safely offer a 12-year warranty, and we're going to continue that. You know, everything that we're doing, if you look at the mission and vision statement of the company, it has to do with longevity and sustainability. So we're not looking at like a venture-backed thing that's going to disappear off a cliff in 4 years when they want to exit. You can be confident that this company will, you know, be around and be the next Schneider, hopefully.